last weekend, I don't think we really did anything on two wheels. Oh, goofed around on the 140 a little. We were up at my parents'. Thank you. Ooh, oh wow, nothing. Oh, my foot down, it just slipped. Sketchy. Up being here, and then one of his friends, maybe one of the old ex-rangers, Brandon knows, so got a little bit of a group coming together. Yo, nice. I swear that gets
good.
Yeah, dude, for a second ride back in like a year, it feels good.
Nice, yeah, because you did.
I tore my pec.
Your
yeah.
Back.
That took so long to heal.
I believe it.
That is hectic.
Yeah. I always like, I'd be like, I'm gonna go that line. I'm gonna go that line. And then I'm going totally different direction.
Yeah, yeah. I just do the old, let the clutch out and just launch the bike and try to hang on.
That's a lot of times my approach to rocks. I'm like, just stay steady on the throttle.
Yeah.
And go.
Yeah. Getting a little hog wild.
Oh yeah.
That trail gets harder every time, I swear. Oh, every rain season.
Gets all blown out.
Yeah. Thank you. ran in a little bit. Holy smokes, man. That's tough. You're flying. I got nothing out there.
It's rough. But it's like an actual motocross track. Like, there's deep rides.
Dude, after the finish line, I came over to the first lap not expecting. And the bottom of the finish line hill. Oh, yeah. Oh my God.
So it's deep too. Not only is it ruts, but even where it's not ruts, you sink.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm just blown away. I feel like this is my first time ever riding motocross. It's like, Yeah.
Out of my
ha ha. probably the last clip. Run out of battery.